about donuts. To 15-year-old novices, 007, Michael Mackenzie Gordon from Ludham Gold Coast gets a superb drop at the gate, and he is now taking charge of the race. Can he keep it all together? I think it's his first time here, racing here at this particular track. I'm sure that's what he was telling me earlier on. Anyway, we're on that second turn. He's still there. He has about 15 bikes. No, squeezing it down to maybe 10 now. The man that's tucked up behind him is Nathan Beard. He's also from Gold Coast. Around that third turn, Michael Mackenzie Gordon coming to the line for the win. From turn into, here comes the battle for 3 and 4. Harry Beck, can he hold on? He's going to get squeezed by Jake Rolls. All the way to the line. What a superb run.